Or great. Blueberry. Oh. My body started tingling. And they said, "You feel anything?" I said, "Yeah, my body feel like." And I was like,
"It's my responsibility as a father."
5 seconds later.
Do everything I think I can possibly.
Yeah,
bing, bing. I didn't know when I went to sleep.
And Katie only realized the true effect that all this is having on my wife and myself, not to mention the rest of her family. I don't think
stop recording.
That's how bad.
That he can't give up. I feel that he needs to give up so she doesn't completely destroy him.
That when things get tougher, you don't quit. And
yeah, I got surgery on my middle finger too.
Successful in life, and I feel I'm going to be successful getting Katie back in his family.
Okay, guys. This is blood. My nose won't stop bleeding, you know? And I am very hot. I am very high off the hospital drugs. I got unlimited blood on my nose. That it's not his blood. I woke up in the middle of surgery. They was like, it's like,
go ahead, you can.
I get
on
sick.
So
I think that makes her feel better about herself. I think she wakes up, gets high, then she maybe relaxes for an hour and a half, and then the shakes start, and the sweating, and then she gets high again,
the school is
and then
week,
she sleeps. Yeah. I think it's an all-day cycle. I don't think there's ever a moment of clarity in her day.
Can't dance for some days.
No basketball.
For 8 days.
Okay, you guys each work on this, okay? Each of you finish
so
this, and then we're going to go home, okay?
Yes, okay, ma'am. Stop recording me now.
But this is probably the hardest thing that I've ever been hit with.